This is Year in Review.
We learned the scientific method today. We put Mentos inside of a Coke bottle.
We learned that if you put Mentos inside a drink, it will explode.
I don't do it on a rainy day.
Penrose decided to have a drive for supplies and stuff for students who don't have anything, and we decided to get supplies and give them to Texas.
We did the Nolensville Kids Triathlon.
A triathlon is an event where you swim, bike, and then run.
The boys were on one group and the girls were in another group.
I really liked swimming part because I'm really good at swimming.
I learned to do musical stuff and keep a beat and sing in a very pretty voice.
We drew two-dimensional circle bubbles, and today we're changing them into 3D, like, spheres.
This is an exercise with them in the art garden, looking at the colors they see on their bubbles, so they can then go inside and try to recreate the bubbles.
Today we learned about the three skills in lacrosse: scoop, cradle, toss, and catch.
We played a relay race where all the lacrosse balls were in the middle, and we would pass it to each other and scoop and put it back in.
Hi, Beba.
Forwards, backwards, left to right, and whatever you tell the driver to do, it will go wherever you tell it to go.
We have been learning about pumpkins, and we've been learning about the length and how big they are.
We're counting seeds in 10.
We were invited to bring our canines out and do a demo for the fifth grade class.
They were showing us police dogs, and they were showing us what they do, about how they bite, what they're meant for.
Today the canine dogs came with a deputy, and we got to see like cool tricks. Like there was one where he sniffed out marijuana from a bag, and then he played with a ball, and we also got a pet one. We just saw dogs like perform a lot of tricks and like playing and stuff, and there's one dog who came over to us and we got to pet him and stuff.
We are looking at pumpkins in each classroom, and they're really cool.
We're looking at pumpkins around the second grade classrooms. It's each person's favorite book character.
Today we learned about Veterans Day because there was a lot of veterans, and we watched a video about veterans, and there was the Navy, Army, and the Marines. It was fun.
We're learning about archery, and we're learning how to shoot the arrows and how to release them.
We are learning about how to shoot an arrow, and we're using our pinchers to pull back and shoot the arrow, and we're trying to get a bullseye.
We love archery!
We're making ice cream, and we need rocks, like tiny rocks, so we can make ice cream, and we have to shake it for 5 minutes, so Miss Kilgore puts the timer on, and when the timer goes off, we put the ice cream in the bowl, and then we eat it.
Bullying is defined as an aggressive or unwanted behavior that is used again and again to isolate someone.
I am here to be talking about what we learned today at DARE class. In DARE class, we learned what types of bullying there is. Remember kids, bullying is not fun.
We're painting abstract stuff.
We're making explosion books, and we're going to draw like abstract designs on pieces of paper and like fold it into like this book.
We did a talent show in Ms. Pike's class.
We were watching each other doing different talents.
It's for the talent show showcase.
It is on January 26th through 25th.
Talent show.
We're doing hockey skills.
I'm doing my drawing skills.
And there's lots going on, like singing, dancing, skits.
We're learning about landforms and bodies of water.
We're also learning about social studies at school.
And we're learning about landforms and bodies of water around the Earth.
We learned how to use computational thinking to solve advanced problems. We learned how to use algorithms,
patterns, abstraction.
We learned how to decompose problems.
This is my blue dog. I have themed it after Rosie the Riveter, and it will be displayed at the Frist Art Show on February the 24th.
We did a reader's theater called The Coin Gang.
And we see that coins have different amounts and different sizes.
The grown-ups are saying, up pathos, and we're trying to knock them down. And whenever our team knocks one down, we get a point. But when we knock two down, we get a 4 point.
We're doing a competition where each class finds bottles and we make a tally chart for each bottle we get.
The class that has the most bottles
gets a reward.
Reduce, reuse, recycle!
Miss Spencer visited us today. We learned about tornadoes and thunderstorms. And if there's ever a tornado, then you should go to the middle where you are.
There are tornadoes in the bottle.
Tornado in the bottle.
We learned about insulators and conductors.
We're also learning about electricity and magnetism.
Tennessee was at the bottom of the ocean.
What?
Yeah.
We learned about fossils and dinosaurs.
We learned how to make a dinosaur tooth.
We learned about rocks.
We learned about minerals and how rocks form.
What we did today was we made boards and we researched about our person. And I was the unsinkable Molly Brown.
And I was Amelia Earhart. And we had to present these to a bunch of parents.
Today we're at the library, we're learning about different places around the world, and we're doing a scavenger hunt.
We are answering questions so we can learn more about the different countries and how they all come to Kimmel's.
To celebrate International Day, we are beating the drum.
So today is International Day.
We're celebrating how different people from different countries came together in America.
There's like multiple stations where everyone, you get to like learn about the country that you're talking about.
We've been to India, we've been to South Korea, we've been to Japan.
So the school gives every child a passport, which is a fun thing for the children.
For Year in Review, thank you, Mary Harrell, for capturing these great memories.